Hello, this is TLV back with Cosmoteer. So now we're in a new system. We have a lot of quests. I'm thinking that we're only gonna do a few quests. And then jump to Kappa Clithiri. So we keep this position here. We'll test out the lasers a little bit, and then after that we're gonna modify our ship, I guess. Maybe save. No, they're too fast. We're too thick. Oh, there are many here. Split the ship in two, please. A friend. Okay, nice. What are we picking up? Some loot. Okay. Save here. I want many more lasers now, actually. Turn around, halt. Okay. Repair on, quite expensive, but that's okay. What's that? Three souls? One ten. They had a different color as well. Okay, how do we do that? Number one, okay, they're very weak. Okay. There we go. There's a bunch of copper to repair that though. Maybe we can recoup it. I'm gonna build a lot of lasers, I think, facing out on the sides. And then upgrade our railguns as well. It's gonna be nice. Halt. Halt. There we go. Is he fleeing? Maybe. Some tritanium, tri-steel. Okay. Good loot. We have to make our impenetrable fortress much better though. I'm not seeing none. There we go. Fame level up. So let's take this. No, wait. Spin around. Quite good. There we go. Come on. Oh, that's ridiculous. Just because I'm facing the other way. Oh my god. That damage. Let's get in here. Some copper coal. Okay, there we go. No, that destroyed the whole thing again. 800. That's ridiculous. How? Let's go this way around. Our Hyperion resources are fine, right? Oh, we have a lot of gold. It's our laser. $240. That's okay though. Secure this asteroid belt now. Really? I see you, man. 7. $1,120 tri steel. Oh, there's fire. Okay, so this is the new. Where's this load then? Did I save? Well, this is it. No, fires are not new. What am I thinking about? Not happy about this. Oh, they're shooting each other. Then we have an opportunity here. Lanner, is it? How did I fail with this? We are weak. Our ship sucks. We definitely need upgrades. Let's go here. It's just passing by. This is bad though. Okay, that's good. $2,000, some diamonds. What's our damage? What's going on here? Oh, the new fire thing. Okay, so this game was easier before, I guess. What? This is crazy. Can I check how many crew I have that's not occupied? There's like almost no empty beds. We try this again then. I'm not playing very well, that's for sure. What's our damage? Two diamonds. So we had 610. Let's see. What was our maximum in this system? Okay, I can see how many. Okay, zero crew is out. Let's go back to the station. Let's hire some more crew. Okay. Contact. Delivery. More people. Gold. Okay, let's see if we can build something. Can we do this better? Can we do this more efficiently? We can have just a lot of single ones with prisms in front. That's not possible either, right? Because the prism has to be attached. We're gonna have more railguns here though. Something like this. Are there doors in between here? Why do I actually have? Why do we have empty space here? Could just have four railguns like this. So you don't need to walk in between. Oops. Too bad another storage facility doesn't fit. But there's definitely doors you can walk. They can walk. Should be fine. How did I copy? Select tool. And copy. Paste. To remove all of this, one step further out. Then we can fit, and then you can walk there. Right, and more mining later. We can fit more stuff. Think so. Let's see if we can do this nicely. Build, select, copy, paste, easy. And here, copy. Ah, this is the issue. If they're gonna deliver up here, it's gonna be a hassle. Let's see here, if they're gonna fill this, how do they do it? How do they walk? It's not operational. They cannot reach it, I guess. We do like this then. Copy. Oops, oops, what's going on? What's going on? Copy, build, select tool. Which is select tool? T. Okay, T, 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 T. Copy, paste. Do I hold control or something? Paste. Mm-hmm. There we go. A shield for sure. Maybe we can have some hull here. Structure. Armor. That removes the shield, yeah, right? So that's not okay. Not too bad to have armor though, actually. So now we have... What's the problem here then? Here we need lasers. To do more? How is this gonna work? What do you mean? Not connected. Connected to what? What? What is going on here? Oh, okay, they're not okay. I see. It's crystals. What do you mean, not connected? There we go. We can start with something like this. Thank you. 4 lasers there. And we can have... We can prep with a shield here for the future. And then we can copy this over. Let's see how we're gonna do this first. So like that, then there's only lasers and shields, so we don't need to bring any ammo over here. They need to bring ammo over there that's closest. So why is this railgun not even operational? There's 8 crew. Three beds. We have 9 crew here. Do auto aim on the crystals. And then we're gonna have lasers here facing this way. Okay. I think it's still not, we need more, maybe more cannons here, and then lasers. No, we can do regular lasers actually. Heavy lasers. We have no hypercores. Can't we produce hypercores? Hypercore factory. Also need an airlock hatch and fire extinguisher, I think. What is point defense? An automated defense system that shoots down enemy missiles and projectiles using superheated plasma rounds to enemy ships. Huh, interesting. So for the crew, we definitely need to do crew control later. Because ammo is over there. That's not okay. Did I specify that ammo should be there? I did. Has no power? Power. But give us doors then. And I think we move this. So this should be there, right? Teleport, perfect. You go there instead. You should handle Yes, you're right. And we do the same thing here. Here's 1, 2, 3, 4. T. Oops. Copy paste. Something is wrong here. Interesting. You go. Okay, let's do like that then. Okay. This is looking better. And this is the middle of the ship, I hope. Because I'm basing it out of this. I would like to have a highway in between here as well. Everything is manned at the moment. And we still have a lot of empty there. So we should be good to go. Green, yellow. It's okay. Could probably door there. Could put the door there. The door there, of course. Okay, this side is looking better. So we'll copy this later. It's gonna be four. It's a lot of walking distance here. To pick up stuff and like that. Mining areas. Oh, that's a battery, a power capacitor. Okay, we have done some upgrades at least. Let's see how this works out. Now just probably fill with heavy lasers here and then other prisms. And see how that works. And more ammunition and missiles and stuff here. Try to optimize. I might want to have... a pathway here. It is what it is, right? Why don't I make... Can't I make any hypercores? Resources. Coils. Copper. Diamond. We need carbon. Uranium. Are you kidding me? We don't have the hypercore factory. Oh, that's the hypercore factory. Oh, that's the output. So copper, okay, so we need just copper to make hypercores. We can go here and dig some, I guess. We have 610, maybe we need time to jump to another system. To increase our fame again. It looks like a guy with very weird boots. Can you move it? This ship is still way too small, I think. I want to see how this prism works. Here he comes. No. Strafe. Back a little bit. I'm stuck. Okay, there we go. It's quite okay. It's quite okay. That's good. Some nice loot as well. I think it's time for us to jump to the next level as well. To get more crew, because I'm just afraid that we don't have enough crew. Otherwise, I'm ready to build more stuff. Maybe we should mine some copper as well, of course. Really? Is he coming for us? Then we halt. Halt. Spin around. He's coming here. He has seen us. Okay. Shoot our... I don't understand though. Why did it... I've just built extra shields here to the right. Should we have multiple shields? Incoming. I would do the quad. Diamonds. Where is that? Missiles. Oh, they have changed the... Okay, this is something new, actually. So I need some copper. What is this? I have... Okay, we're making happy cores. Perfect. Tritanium. We have tri-steel though. So do we jump to the kappa? Kappa 911. Okay, we do that next time. Bye bye.